Leland Gray hosted Proctor during the girls' basketball game on Monday, December 20th.